All right, baby, let's do this.
Stand by.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are so pleased to have you all here with us tonight.
I need all 40 angels on deck, please. Come on, guys.
Stagehands ready to go.
Stage in Phoenix, set and ready.
Rihanna is moving from the dressing room. I have Bruno Mars backstage. Good, thank you. Justin Bieber is in the house. We are 2 minutes away, everybody. All angels standing by. We are ready to go. We are ready to go. Thank you.
Lighting, good to go for show.
That's Rihanna, standby.
Candice is two.
Lindsay to the stage. Lindsay.
Standing by Dalton.
We have Aaron.
Aaron Sprint.
We have Alessandra.
Standing by Miranda.
Next in lineup, Lily.
Quickly, Beati.
Send all models now, please. All models now.
Here they go.
He's walking.
Okay, yes, yes.
Let's go. Come on, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the one, the only, the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
You know the name this cause again. Night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Yeah.
One of the best parts of being an angel is to be part of the commercials.
The Victoria's Secret commercials are always epic.
What it's all about is confidence, powerful women.
This is who we are, take it or leave it.
There's nothing like that on TV.
One of the first commercials that I've seen was the one that got banned with Claudia Schiffer. That one was tame.
the underwear was a lot more conservative than what we wear now.
I think times have really changed, and I think that's okay. And it feels like I am
just too close to love you. What is desire?
It's complicated.
Who could forget Adriana's Super Bowl commercial? Sporty and sexy and fun.
She's just sitting on a chair, holding a football and playing with it, and staring at you with these eyes.
She's giving you that Adriana Lima look, like, I'm so hot.
More people were interested in that commercial than actually the game.
That's the power that Adriana has.
We shoot for 5 days, all for 30 seconds.
We get to go to many great locations.
The French Chateau one was one of my favorites because it was really romantic.
I think that was one of the most beautiful commercials that Victoria's Secret has ever done.
The holiday commercial we shot in Chicago, that's my hometown. The whole thing was really awesome.
Prague was wonderful. The city was so beautiful. It was very dreamlike.
We walked into this beautiful room, so old, like all marble arches, and there's rose petals all over the floor. It was such a fantasy.
And it's so sexy.
Bob Dylan in Venice, it was unbelievable to be with him. I'm sick of love. He's something rare. He doesn't do commercials.
When I worked with Michael Bay for the first time, that was incredible.
You definitely feel like you're in some James Bond movie when you do his commercials.
It's explosive, it's dramatic.
It definitely gives me like an adrenaline rush.
The commercials definitely get bigger and better and crazier every year.
This year is gonna be no different.